Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're playing a map I've been putting off for weeks, but I finally built up enough of a buffer to be able to spend a good amount of time if needed on this chamber. This is Fool's Paradise by HankyMueller. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Looks like hell, feels like hell. Very hard. Difficulty 9 out of 10. Main elements, lasers and light bridges. Welcome to hell. It helps if you have a good aim with a laser cube. Well, I don't, so I'm screwed. And just looking back, when I originally played the original version of this map, as we can see here, it took me 2 hours, 7 minutes, and 56 seconds. Now, I was trying to think back to this one, and I'm pretty sure it's the one with the... It has like an upper area separated by two fizzlers, and then there's two different cubes. So I think it's that one. But I guess there is only one way to find out. So. Let's jump in, shall we? That's teaching us. These curved lights, courtesy of, I believe they're conclans. Okay, so that's a tutorial area, I think. What the hell are you doing there? Oh, that looks really cool. That's really cool. I was like, what the hell is that all around there? But it's, these are piston platforms. That's awesome. I really like the way that looks. Okay. Yes, it is the map I remembered. Okay. So there used to be a faith plate here. That's the library which takes us through to there. So there is no faith plate. That gives us a first cube. That one just keeps spawning over and over again. Gotcha. Now, this is like the airlock area. We can return up to here, like this. Interesting that you're doing things this way though, Hanky. Okay, so that does that and that. Gonna be an element. Okay, I'll put this on here. Okay. So I want to put this here. Yeah, I kind of wanted to try and get there before. Oh, but I could still do that. Ah, hold on. Alright, so. But that's not going to work, is it? Hold on. I want to do this. There's a portal there. I want a portal in there as well. Okay. So that and that. Which gets us to here. So I could recall this queue that opens it up again. With the difference that this time I now have portals over here. Can I use them? There was no portal surface over here, so it's of no use at all. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Alright, you know what? Sod. Sod this a minute. Let's just do this. Take this over here. No, I need the other cube. So indecisive. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. I've not even paid much attention at all to the numbers on the floors, so shame on me. Shame on me. Oh, hold on. Knew I should have watched my old video before I started playing this. Okay, so let me do this. Oh, that's just for the light bridge. Okay. That. Then that. Does not equal light bridge. That's number one. Alright, number one is getting the light bridge. Let's just try and maybe actually follow the signage for a bit. It might help. So. Screw this. I Okay, is there a way? Yeah, okay, so now I put this on here. Screw that for now. Okay, I'm going to the light bridge. Okay, so number two. Number two is this. I can't remember. Do these cubes go through these green fields? No. So, I'm number two, so go up there, and I think we put a portal there, if I remember. Which gives us the light bridge. So, go through there and we lose that. So I need that without the cube, just with portals on its own. I think. See, that's bootstrap the laser, but I need to get that over to the other side. There was some aiming here, wasn't there? That's right, that's right. I need... Okay. So, I believe I want to do... like this. Send it up. Okay, I'm gonna do this. On the other cube, though. Okay. Does that? Now I recall this. There we go. Okay, then here I want to do this. No, I think I did want to swap the cubes, didn't I? Why did I even get rid of this one? I don't know why I got rid of that one. I didn't need to respawn that at all. Right. Set up again. That to there, that to there. Up to the top. Get the cube. This cube is going to point to there. Realign this slightly. Okay. I still may have the wrong cubes. Jeez, 15 minutes in and I'm still debating, have I got the right cube or not? Okay. Yeah, it has to be the other one. It has to be a cube swap. My goodness. I think, you know what, I've worked myself up so much about this freaking map. I'm putting it off and putting it off and putting it off. Now that it's finally here, I'm like, ugh. I'm actually bricking it. Alright, so. That. 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 Gives me the light bridge and the cube. Alright. First save. Dumb. That was very dumb. I like your flying penguin, Hanky. Excuse me. Okay, so now I can do this. Does this help me in any way, shape, or form? Things we could do but really shouldn't include walking along here with the cube. So I've done one, I've done two. Now three is over here. So I could walk through and I could pick up this cube. But I would need to get it back. Okay. I'll resave there. Let's see what we can do. I can do this. And then I can do this. Now, to do that, I need a cube. No clip and knock. Man, my keys are all over the place. Fingers are all over the place, sorry. Alright, so now I do this. What if I do this now? Okay. Gives me a light bridge. Now maybe I can do what I was going to do before. So with that there, that's bootstrapping that, right? So I can free to take this one away. Maybe now I've got that though, I need to actually... actually need to turn it the other way. Do I actually need... I'm just trying to think what I need to... I need to get a cube on the other side, don't I? If I remember, I need to get the blue cube... yeah. I need this cube over this side. So this one here. And the other two on that side. That's what I'm going for. Okay. So now that I have all this here, I think my next move is I need to get the light bridge and put the cube here so I got time to stand over here and then remove it so I go up with this cube. I think that's my next move. How do I do that? I need to remember. Out by a country mile. Maybe because of how the cubes are, but okay. So I wanted that. Then I want to do that. Then I want to do that. Oh, okay, I'm walking on a light bridge. Awesome, my life got. Alright, I shot the wrong pole. That was my own mistake. Didn't help though. Now I'm pretty much back to square one. Okay. I don't want to hit that. That doesn't really help me though, does it? I just feel like I've got to take this one in here. Do that. Before I do that, I need to have the third cube through on this side. I think that would be right, because then I could take one of the cubes over, preferably that blue one. And then I was pretty nearly be done, I think. Probably won't, but... Alright, so... In that case... My laser aiming is terrible. It's no secret. Alright, so now I take this one. These two are the ones that need swapping. Maybe. It's this one that's got to go over to the other side though, isn't it? It does auto respawn. So if I'd have come back through here, let's imagine this. I would have lost that. Cleared that out. So... What if I now do this again, like I did originally, but with only these two cubes? So, let's do that. Do that. That. And we aim this one. Oh, I didn't do that though. I want that one back over here. How did I do this again? Oh, yeah. I can't, because I think I was part of that. I respawned that cube, didn't I? Oh, come here, you little bugger. Okay. That's what we had. Yeah, that's what that design there is for, to block that. Alright, I don't know if I tried this already, but let's take the cube. I need this cube on the other side, that's all I need to do. I think I remember saying this exact same thing last time around. That's all I need to do. So if I had this and this, right, so at this point here, I need the other cube. Because I do. It's done there. Now here's the issue. The only way to get that now is to lose the light bridge, and I need the light bridge as well. Unless pretty sure I've done this already. Oh, you're having a giraffe. Fine. Okay. That's what I need, but I need to do it with light bridge. If I get down here and do this, it doesn't change anything for me. Cube loves to bounce. Yeah, it's okay, but doesn't allow us to get across, does it? Yep, I think I really should have looked at my original solution to this. The big problem is, maybe not. That's why I had to use the blue cube before though, wasn't it? I Not necessarily. Doesn't do anything for me. Because I have no light bridge. It's crazy that something I played like 6 months ago and I just can't remember the solution. In my defense, I do play a lot of the portal maps. Okay. That wouldn't work though, would it? I was thinking about moving the cube, swapping the portals, but that won't work either. I kind of feel like, almost like I'm damned if I do, damned if I don't, kind of scenario. Okay. So I can do that, and I can do that. Now I kind of need to do anything here now. Does that need to be there? Doesn't need to be there if I... Needs to be there if I do that. Doesn't need to be there if I do that. So this is where I need the other cube. If I have both cubes now, okay, so have it there, it's not going to do anything for me. It's definitely that one that's got to go across there. If I take away that now, all I lose is this platform here, right? And I can't step on the button. freaking thing, Nock. Okay, now I could do... Okay. That's something different. Let's imagine I had this lined up correctly. If I walk back now, it's not doing anything different, is it? What I do kind of want is, Sorry. Can I do... How did I do what I just did? I can't remember what I did now. I'll have to combat this, guys. I did some thought. I'll be back real soon. Alright, guys. New day, several hours, but I may have something of use. So, let's reload my save point from where I started. So, this all starts with getting all three cubes in this area. So, we'll do this, get this in here. Like so. And my next job is to get that cube in here. So to do that, can I do this? And then one, two. Here, then I can do that. Pick up the cube. Then I want to do that again, which allows me to get this cube into here. Okay. Next thing. I want to do is this cube is going to stay free. Now, I need to get my light bridge back. And the way I'm going to do that is where I'm a little bit unsure. Do that. And then I do that. Okay. Send it up. That allows me through here. Then that allows me through here and gives me the light bridge. I'm gonna walk all the way through here. Okay, that gets me through here. So that's with that and that. So far, so good. So, now I'm done with this cube. And this one now turns the other way. Stick. Let's shoot the right portal. Okay, now I go up here. Here, and now I have this cube on this side as I've wanted all along. Okay. The only questionable bit there was when I went across the light bridge and shot the portal. I don't think I wouldn't really class that as an exploit, but I don't know. You guys be the judge of that. Okay. So next up, so this is kind of where it gets a little bit tricky. Because that back to there. And there is another way. Right, you know what? We'll do this. Do this the proper way. I'll keep back a minute. Steps. So what I want to do is this. Then this. Again, I need to be on the light bridge. To achieve that. Little touch. Touch more. And the funnel's there to help, but I did try this maneuver. I don't want to tip it. Tipping's not important, guys, just so you know. I did try this maneuver a couple of times when I was playing around with the solution. It's miles out. Yeah, So yeah, I did do this method a couple of times. So what I want to do now is swap that to there. Put that away. And then I can do this. This then sends me up here. And I can reshoot there. Maybe though. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Now I can go back here, pick this cube up here. Let's undo that. Okay, put these cubes down here. Shoots to there. That one goes to there. So now I just need to get myself back. That's also questionable. But I'm going to take it. Two questionable moves there then. First of all, there is the cube walking through here. But I say questionable, but there's no other spaces to shoot my portal to clear it. Can't shoot through there. I can only see that portal and that portal. Well, I can only see that portal. I can't even see that one behind the fizzler. So I don't know any other way to get through here and do that. The second questionable move was whether or not that's okay. Walking through here. Where, and then shooting the portal to kind of drop through. But I'm sure Hanky will let me know whether or not it was or wasn't. But yeah. Great map though, buddy. Spent a lot of time on it. You guys have only seen probably about an hour and 10. I've probably spent about another hour to an hour and a half checking things out behind the scenes, trying to come up with some solutions and bits and pieces as well. So yeah, guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Ock. You've been awesome. See ya. All right, guys, we are back with Fool's Paradise. We thought we were done, but being the kind of guy that I am, I put my questions to Hanky with a little video, summary video of some things I did. And he said, the first not intended but clever, second one is unintended, and third is acceptable, but there is another way. So he said, notice the number signage, number three is where you need to go next, through report something. I said, I did that, and then I respawned the pink cubes. Is that the right thing to do? I think that's what I did. And he said, yes. So, that basically means I know what to do up to this point. Alright, just gotta create another quick save there, because I have been playing other things since. So, take this over here. This one then comes to here. Then we put this one on the button. And we do that. Totally messed that up. What should have happened. So then we're going to go through here. And we go through and we recall the cubes. Why did you be on there? Sorry. So, I wonder. Let's create a new save point here. So I can get up to there now by doing this. And I can get back over to the other side. Here's what I was wondering though. Could I do something with this? Well, allows me to come back over here, right? And then I could bring the cube up to here, through to here. This gives me all three. So, what if I now try and do everything without this cube here? I need to get through there, but then have the same issue. That's not actually what I was going for. So, mm-hmm. What was I going for? I was going to try and get the light bridge surface back. So this is where I kind of did the unintended thing. Which Hanky said, quote unquote, was clever but unintended. Is I can't remember which cube is which, but right, so also just too high, let me sort that out. That cube there. Actually, I can do this now. A cube here. I want a cube there. And then I also want to do this. Plan is do this. Stupid cold callers. Right, and then I do this. This. But maybe I need to do it with these two cubes. Don't see how that helps me though. I can't recall that without fizzling portals. So that doesn't seem right. Unless, hold on. cube. This one's not got any physics on it. Then I want the other cube back on the other side, right? Alright, let me go back. The only cube I now want to take across through the fizzlers is one of the pink cubes. Which is already there. Okay, so then we do this. Get rid of that, do that. Oh. Sort that cube out. Alright. Please do it like this. It'd be a lot easier just to do it like this. Okay. Yeah. But what I just did, why did I... Oh, I'm totally lost now why I was trying to do that. What was I trying to do that for? I've had a mental block again. I've had a mental block. I just need to swap these two round. Alright, hold on. That I also need to get this one into here. That's probably what I was trying to do. Kind of makes sense. All right. just respawned. Okay, let me do that. That's what we do. Put that one up there. I don't actually know if it is. Okay, all three cubes are in here. All three cubes are in here. But I need that. How am I going to get that? Alright, time for another think. Okay, literally, as soon as I'd done that, I had another thought. So. So what if I do this one to here. Like so. Paul's already on there. This one goes to here. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. That one's going to be our blocker for now. This one comes up here, like I did before. Ah, wrong port. Not bad. Okay, so does that. Not what I was trying to do before, right? I want that now being on the other side, right? make much difference though, is it? Recall these cubes. Yeah, my thought process gone. Okay, may have made some progress. So, what I have overlooked, or I've not done to this point, is I could do this. And then I could swap this to here. And then I can pick this up. Take this over here. A bit messy, you can probably tell. Been in some serious thought. Come on, sit nicely. Don't know what that was. Jeez. Okay. This solves the problem. Getting the cube over here. So now all I need is the light bridge. I'm going to save that. So, now I've done that. Right. So. Gotta get the cube in here. This one, I believe, which has got to Oh, wait a second. I can't. Might be overcomplicating this. I know shock horror, right? Right, so let's do this. Yes, right. I think I'm on a winner. Might be wrong. So I want to do that and that. That goes in there. Please let me in. You. Okay, so then I do that. We just call the cubes. Yes. Point this over here like that. Walk back over here. Ladies and gentlemen, I think this time we are well and truly done. Yes. All right. I'm pretty confident that that is the solution. That was a slog. That was a mental slog. But I'm a lot happier the way I solved that this time. I know it's going to be a bit disjointed when you guys watch it back because of all the cuts and the different bits of me trying different things. But what's more is I am happy that I solved it two different ways. Why am I sounding out? However, I solved it two different ways. And I didn't refer back to my original playthrough. But I'm quite confident that is correct. Guys, thank you very much for sticking with us. This is really the end of the video this time. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.